afternoon and welcome for this T20 between India and Pakistan. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Good afternoon. The clouds have closed in.
Old here.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Get on.
Plays and misses.
Wait there.
Good bowling in that over. Masood, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the north end.
One bounce, four runs.
Great shot. Four runs.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot.
Yadav gets off the mark.
quick there.
No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Great delivery, free hit and recovers well.
Shot. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yep.
They'll take a single. One bounce, and it goes for four.
Loud appeal. That's not out. Perfect technique and placement.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Good bowling there. Another dot. And that completes a very good over. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
That's racing to the fence. A short one, but saw it early.
That moves the partnership to 50.
Great shot. Nice fielding there. Good return.
And the power play comes to an end. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.